My name's Jason, and always have been a creative person, I would say. And want to keep moving forward with my art and my coast lifestyle. My inspiration seems to come from just my environment, I guess. You know, the coast, just things, everything I'm seeing and experiencing, and you know, a lot of feelings come out in art, I would say. Surfing is a big part of the inspiration. There's always something, you know, nature.
Follow the sun, and which way the wind blows, when this day is done.
Refound is awesome. I love natural materials and recreating something, you know, on old wood and resin tints. But at the same time, I enjoy designing, you know, fresh designs for you know, contemporary products as well. And it sort of crosses over, but in a new format. I don't really use, you know, canvases and things. I just whatever's available and try to reuse, recycle. Yeah, I mean, anything's possible, really. Smooth Star called me up to create a design for their longboard. They got in touch with me after I've created worked for some other surf companies, doing traction, a couple of other things. And the brief was it's surf related, which really, you know, something I wanted to be a part of. And just the market is a similar sort of market, you know, my age group. And the idea for the Dolphin Cruiser, I wanted a long point break. Dolphins in the water, which has been an experience that I've had, which is fantastic. The chick on the beach, just a good all-round surf image I have in my head, I guess. See someone riding, you know, my design on a Smooth Star board, you know, fantastic. You know, just to see anyone on a skateboard in general is great, you know, cruising up and down this little stretch especially. To see my artwork would be, it's fantastic. I think I'd have to go over and say good day.